Yeah, Dylan.
Yeah, Dylan.
My background is Thomas Rodison. Yeah.
He's, I love him so much, he's my buddy.
I'm building this house on the moon like a lost.
We dared each other to do it. It was a dare. And we tried to do it the take before, and we just started laughing. And then that take. At the end, we're supposed to, we said look at each other, and we thought this is a perfect opportunity for some romance. And so we went for it. And we were playing chicken, so we
right, chicken pulled away first. Oh. Yeah.
I won.
Thomas, you would come and hang out. Yeah. You come hang out, you come hang out. Do you want that?
He actually has, I brought him to. Yeah.
I long to
hear your voice, but still I make the choice.
Actually, he's got a good butt. Yeah, good.
When he's married Dylan, then we will all die harder of happiness.
Well, I'm not planning on getting married at the moment. So I'm not planning on getting married to Dylan. sorry.
He's gonna be.
I know, man. He really wants to. He's proposed several times to me.
But I love Tom. Your son said. Alrighty, thanks.
But the first thing that I will do is bury my love for you. The brightness of the sun will give me just enough to bury my love. In the moondark I long to hear your voice, but still I make the choice.